wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best safety razors. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the GBS 5-piece is the ideal set for the shaving purist, with all chrome accessories and a soap that captures the scent of masculine musk without being overwhelming. The brush is designed to be easy to hold and the stand is very stable. There's non-slip rubber on the base of the stand and it's all backed by a satisfaction guarantee. However, the brush hairs give off a weird smell. At number 9, the Colonel Conk Kit comes with shave soap, pre-shave oil, aftershave, and a convenient chrome bowl to dip your brush into your lather, making it the perfect gift for a man who's particular about his facial hair. Plus, the included blades come pre-sharpened. It cuts through beards effortlessly and is great for styling goatees, but the handle could be longer. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Muhle R41 Open Tooth is a sturdily constructed, classic-looking model with a scratch-resistant, lustrous chrome handle. The grip won't get slick when wet, and the included blade is designed with an angle that makes it easy to attach to the head. It doesn't feel loose or wobbly and glides smoothly over the skin. However, it doesn't produce a super close result. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for safety razors, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, both superbly stylish and highly functional, the Baxter of California Double Edge is the ultimate accessory for the refined gentleman. It's designed specifically for wet shaving, but it can also handle routine touch-ups on bearded and mustachioed faces. It comes in an elegant gift box with brass and nickel-plated handles, but it's a little pricey for what it is. Moving up our list to number 6. With stainless steel, a satin finish, and chrome-plated zinc alloy, this handlebar shaving the Prospector is a great entry-level model at a decent price. Its ergonomically shaped handle makes it easy to grasp and control, though the blade is exposed a little too much. It makes a satisfying sound and has a nice weight and feel. However, the blade is not adjustable. Halfway up our list at number 5. While not the highest quality tool out there, the Weishi Nostalgic is great for beginners because the double-edged blade is especially forgiving, which means you're less likely to cut yourself while getting the hang of the technique. Plus, it's impressively affordable. It makes a great gift idea and comes with a long handle, but it's not good for very coarse hair. At number 4, the best-selling Julian View Vikings Chieftain offers incredible performance at a reasonable price. Its advanced butterfly head twists to open for quick and effortless changing of blades, 5 of which come included, along with a micro comb system that prevents nicks. It also comes with a travel case and a mirror and a lifetime warranty. However, it feels a little unbalanced. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, a testament to Japanese craftsmanship, the Feather Seki Edge is a fine choice for anyone wanting to upgrade to a top-quality razor. This corrosion-resistant stainless steel model resembles those of professional barbers, with a slim head that shaves the angles of your face. It's gentle enough for newbies to use and is a one-piece solid construction. It should last for generations. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for safety razors, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, besides its popularity among casual users, the Merkur MK33C is the model to which military officers turn to meet their strict demands for a clean shave, so you know it's high quality, but it's also a great value with a design that isn't as aggressive as some others. This one's good on sensitive skin and doesn't require repeat passes. It's handcrafted in Germany. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the razor in this Parker 96R set features an extra long handle with a textured grip for added control and an oversized brush that won't shed. The former is also perfectly balanced so that you can get a close, clean shave without having to apply much pressure. It gets round moustaches neatly and doesn't cause razor burn. It won't fade or rust. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for safety razors, or simply click beneath this video.